try to give the Flyers the early lead. Everybody standing here at the Wells Fargo Center. And Ghost is on his way in. Lundqvist closes the door.
Gostisbehere tries to deke to the backhand and see if he can open up the five hole on Henrik Lundqvist. Lundqvist keeps the pads on the ice and is able to steer that puck clear with a nice pad save.
Matt Zuccarello will shoot for the Rangers. They're 45% for his career. He is very good at this. What a move, and he scores.
That's a nasty, nasty move by Matt Zuccarello. Comes down even pace, but left, or a backhand back to his forehand. That's a great goal.
So the captain for the Flyers, Claude Giroux, will try to tie it back up as he weaves his way in. Lundqvist has the answer again.
Again, it's a five-hole attempt that Lundqvist keeps his stick there on the ice, not fooled by the fake slap shot. He's able to get the legs closed tightly and keep it out.
And so the veteran Dan Boyle can close this thing out. He scores here. The Rangers win. 98% for his career. Riley Opro is on his way in. Mason to save. The Flyers are still alive.
Well, Danny Boyle stayed patient as long as he could and tried to get Mason to buy on the initial play. It never happened. Lost it. Steve Mason made a great save on the pad side.
Jake Voracek must score to keep the Flyers alive. 28.6% for his career, 0 for 2 this year. In from the left wing. Cannot finish it. Lundqvist with a pump. And the Rangers with a victory. 3-2 the final as they take the shootout. The Flyers struck.